Hi, my name is Wayne Guiding. I'm reading from The Goosebump. It's a banned book, and I'm reading a paragraph. A young red-haired woman wearing a black uniform was seated in the first bench in the front car. She waved to us as the tram rolled up the platform. She was the only passenger.